just take a sip, but it's spit. We on chat for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a sip, but it's spit. We on chat for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win
Team. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30.
Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Out of the gun, Watson. Being chased out left. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw.
Accelerating, and off he goes. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Tony Gonzalez, 67 yards. And the Pats have taken the early lead. When they drew that up, I don't think they envisioned it ending in a house call. But he got it and took it all the way home.
Really impressive run after the catch, wasn't it? That was really special by him. But let's face it, in today's NFL, those tight ends are often former wide receivers or maybe even sometimes bigger running backs. They just put them in a position to get a great matchup and make plays like that.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
And they'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. To throw, Vic. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
And all the way down to the 10-yard line.